So many things have happened in this last year. It's crazy that I can't even imagine that we're finally here at the end of it.
It's difficult to really say, you know, it's just about work or it's just about music or it's just about your art form. So Outlast to me is just an expression of that survival is the basic instinct of every human being.
So Outlast to me is like chapter 3 in the Tejas anthology. I mean, now we're not just doing it because we're trying to see an end goal here. We're trying to make something, we're trying to make it count. And the only way to do that is just by like really thinking about like what is this music.
One of my friends said, wow, this is really more than just an album. It feels like more than just an album, and I think it is.